What is going on YouTube? It's Wilson back with episode 3 of season 1 of Arcane. If you guys did miss the first 2 reactions, you can check them out in the playlist above. If you are new, I have seen the show already. I absolutely love it. EJ, who I'm joined by once again, has not seen it. We're taking him through it, showing it to him for the first time to get him and myself ready for season 2 in November. So if you're excited for season 2, drop a like, hit that sub button, stick around for the rest of the season, as well as all the other shows and movies we're doing. Drop a comment, let me know your favorite part of this episode. We know it's an absolute doozy. Top of the description, you can find a link to our Patreon. There you can find full-length reactions where you watch the entire episode along with us, as well as early access. So if you're watching this on YouTube, you can watch episode 4 right now. Let's get into it.
It's about to go down.
Where is it? It's just a peaceful episode. Where nothing happens. Yeah. They just talk.
But then, there's this thing in your head, and it's raging, lighting every nerve with madness to fight, to survive.
This voice sounds like Crosshair from Bad Batch.
He does give that vibe.
For that, I thank you.
Ooh. Ominous.
Interesting. Blue ball still in play.
Blue ball still in play.
Think she's gonna pull some arcane type magic.
Vander?
I don't have much time.
How did you find me?
I'm proud of you. Always have been. You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it. No matter how the world tries to break you.
Oh, he's putting him back now.
You won't be coming back for a long time.
I know.
Why?
It's the only way.
Oh,
man. Vander's a good man.
Okay. It was the dude that drank the purple stuff.
Don't crawl back in your whatever hole you came out of! Vendor, stay back!
You never did know when to.
Ben's about to get smoked. What? Oh no.
This wasn't the deal!
Deal's changed.
Talk about blood money.
He's not dead, right? That was just a knockout punch?
Yeah, they're just taking him.
Yeah.
I mean, see, it could have probably killed him, but...
Yeah. Oh, well, hopefully he doesn't turn him into something.
Hot start.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. You have to crank
this guy's.
It works.
Bad news bears. You still think?
Yeah. Yeah. He's just giving him exactly what he wants right now. It's crazy.
Why? Why would you risk this?
Do you think it was my life's ambition to be an assistant? Power. Scientists seek discoveries, ways to make the world a better place. This Hextech dream of yours has the potential to do that.
Big potential.
Our Hextech dream.
Our. Oh, they wear the same clothes too? Come on, they're best friends.
Fine.
Betso, they...
Oh, poor Echo.
We shared a vision, Vander. A dream of freedom. Not just for the Lanes, but the whole of the Underground, united as one, the nation of Zorn. I trusted you. And you betrayed me. I hated you, but you kept my respect. Until you made peace with them, played lapdog after everything we suffered.
I had no choice.
Perhaps. But now you do. Shema, we have the power. we can finally realize our dream, brother.
Look at what you've done.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, they were buddies.
I'm just not that man anymore.
Now I'll show you what you really are.
Yeah, he was the one drowning him in that river.
Yeah.
They were buddies. Like, last episode, everyone was like, you're not the same. You're weak. No fight for us anymore. Like, Silco's still trying to do that. Feels betrayed.
Yeah.
Obviously, Vander made the right choice, but I love their dynamic.
Yeah, in a way, you can see where he's coming from. Like, they're being oppressed by the top side.
Yeah,
like you don't want
to. Yeah, exactly.
Excel for your endeavor. That's quite the conviction.
The counselor.
Wait a minute. What is this, my bedroom?
How could I have?
Counselor, this technology, it's real. And no matter what happens here, it's going to change our world.
One night, gentlemen. Impress me, or I'd suggest you pack your bags.
Thank you, Mel. I mean, that is something. Oh. Jesus Christ. That is something you want to get ahead of, Like, monopolize it, get as much as you can, get ahead as far as you can.
Yeah, absolutely. It makes sense.
I need you to sit this one out, Powder.
What?
You're not coming.
I'm not afraid.
It's too dangerous.
But families stick together, you said it yourself.
I know what I said.
I want to fight. I can help.
You're not ready. If they come for you, take this and run. Wherever you are, light it up, and I'll find you. I promise.
Yeah, I mean, see that what that thing could do? I definitely want my little sibling to. You should stay home.
Yeah, it's probably for the best, but.
Especially, if she isn't ready. Like, she kind of messed up.
They don't know about her magic blue balls, though, so.
Oh, she does have those.
Uh-oh.
Careful!
Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
It's so funny, like, the scene before, they're trying to, like, be really careful, stabilize this thing, and they're, like, flying across the room.
All right. Here we go.
He's got it working.
Stabilize at least.
Incredible.
Kind of worked. We didn't die. Let's try again.
Here comes this fight by Deckard. Maybe.
Nah, bro. In and out. No problem.
What are you doing here?
We're breaking you out.
All right.
How did you get in? There's guards everywhere.
It was easy. We found an open window and...
Oh, God. You have to get out. Now.
Welcome.
A little too easy.
Mm-hmm.
Slow clap. Villain entrance.
Clagger, see if you can find another way out of here.
Oh.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
He's throwing him on. Come on, Powder, I believe.
Definitely play a role here.
Little size difference. Oh.
Damn.
Let's fucking go. Oh. Let's go.
Okay. No sight of Deckard yet, though.
He's not feeling good.
Rise to the surface.
Having withdrawals. Oh.
SWAT. Yeah.
Come on, powder, do something.
You did good.
Hell yeah, she did. She took out like, I don't know, 20 guys.
They gone?
You've actually done it. But just because it can be done doesn't mean... Will you please stop hovering?
I'm not sure how to do that, so...
That's so sick.
That is cool.
...his future looks like, my dear boys.
That's for the council to decide.
Mm.
Perhaps it's time. For the era of magic.
Hextech.
Oh, I like that.
The era of Hextech.
That cut, get that patent. Patent pending. Speaking of Hextech.
Yo, did she just smoke her friends? She just...
She doesn't think she did.
They're still going.
Yeah, well, it's not just showing it at one time, which is really clever. Like, from different perspectives, but, yeah.
Oh, that's what it was?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was hitting.
Nah, just one boom. I did all this. Oh, powder. Just trying to help.
Put those things on one more time.
Ah, come on. Fuck out of here.
All the purple juice here.
Mmm.
Dude, that'd be a crazy way to go out. I don't know if it like heals them or hopefully it can. Yeah.
Go!
Damn
bro.
It's crazy.
Who didn't make it out?
Yeah.
I was not expecting those two to, like... Wow. That's nuts.
Take care of Powder.
Damn, bro.
Vite worked! What? Did you see me? My monkey bomb finally worked!
You did this? I did. I was saving you.
I only wanted to help. I only wanted to help. I only wanted to help. Please, please.
I told you to stay away!
No! Why did you leave me?
Because you're a jinx! Do you hear me?
Can't hit your sister, man. Fuck.
She is not my sister anymore.
It's okay. I'll show them.
Damn.
We will show them all.
Damn, indeed.
Powder switching up? I almost don't mind it. Like, I hate that Silka seemed like a bad dude overall, but at the same time, like, he's going against the people up top, so you know, I don't mind him.
She like lost Powder. Her sister left her. His brother Vander left him, you know?
Yeah, I see what you're saying, how that sets it up.
Yeah, right? That's right. In the show, I'm like, okay. I see what's going on here.
Yeah, they switched it up a lot. Like, you know, you're not expecting that. I mean, wow.
No. Yeah.
I figured, like, I thought maybe there was a possibility of Vander dying, but I wasn't...
Sure.
Like, totally sure. And then, damn, he's gone. They kill off...
Went out like a motherfucker, though.
Two boys? Yeah, he did. He did, indeed.
Yep. Viger and Milo did it. I thought, like, when I was watching, I'm like, oh, they must be, like, characters in the game or something when they grow up or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
But nope. Dead. Powder killed him by accident.
Yeah, I guess that's the stuff, like, if you play the games, I don't know if, like, if the characters are within this show.
So Powder is Violet is
Silka.
I don't know if he is. He might be.
Vander.
Vander, I think so. Maybe. I know Jace is.
Mm-hmm.
And there's some other characters you haven't met yet that are as well. But it's like, yeah. So I mean, yeah. This is definitely like one of my favorite episodes of the show. Just like culminates the beginning really well, and then it kind of flips it on its head and, like, you know, changes the dynamic exponentially. You know, everyone's dead. Powder switches sides.
Jason Victor likes figuring out. I mean, I don't think they solved it, but like, they got a good idea of
it's like not for nothing, but it's something there. And now. Mel is, you know, backing them and is like, the council will decide if this is like we should shut this down or not, if this is what it can do. Mm-hmm. You know? So they've got a good case, but I think that was in the shadow of just everything else of this episode. It was so good. It's like I love Vander and Silco, you know, it's their dynamic of, like, they're, like, you know, these rebel leaders, I guess, like standing up to Piltover, you know, the upside, and trying to fight for themselves down and fight for their people. After what happened, we saw in episode one, like at the bridge, like Vander was like, nah, no more. It's not me. Silco obviously continued that in that way.
Yep.
And it was you trying to use Shimmer, which we found the name for, the purple stuff. It's called Shimmer. Mm-hmm. To try and achieve that, cheat their way there. Yeah, it just. Yeah, it absolutely left me speechless, this one. I watched it. I needed to watch the next one immediately. I was like, what's going to happen?
Now, I think, you know, Powder still has a ball. So, like, Silco will be able to study that.
Mm.
I'm sure.
Yeah, she had quite a few. I think she only used one of them.
Oh, yeah. It was the only one. I thought she put some on the inside of that thing.
She might have. I don't remember. Yeah, you know what? She did. You're right. Yeah.
But.
Yeah, I mean,
that'll be interesting to see how she develops under him. Like, I think it'll be good for her in terms of like her finding her place and her power and all that type of stuff. But
the best influence,
not the best influence, obviously. But you know, it'll be interesting to see the Vi Powder meet up. I don't know if they're gonna do like a time jump or anything, like you know, a little bit of time passing or something, but
I don't know.
Yeah, you don't know. I did really like this episode though. Like it sets it very nicely, like where I thought it was gonna be, and then I like doing like a 180 kind of in terms of what's gonna happen here.
Yeah, you just don't expect these kids, like, and then even in the beginning, like, you know, Benzo, the officer lady, like, they all
major influences within the first
two episodes. Yeah.
Major players and boom, taken out.
Yeah. Which honestly, like, when I revisit Arcane, like, whether it's like reactions or a watch through of it, like, episodes one and two are, I always forget a lot about just because. They do the setup and everything, but like for me, this is when the show really starts, this episode, and then so on.
Yeah.
So, and I think it just does so beautifully well, like to set up in you know, this first little mini arc. And like, this is the show. There's six more episodes. Good luck, basically. And yeah, I mean, the sister dynamic, Vi and Powder, like there at the end, like. I get Vi, like, it's tough because Powder's so young, right? She's just trying to help. She thinks she did. That's all she wants to do. No malice, whatever. And obviously, Vi was not only caught in the blast, but you know, saw everyone die around her because of it. And, like, I get her lashing out. I don't know if she needed to slap the shit out of everyone. You know, just, like... I don't know, I would probably freak out too, but in that moment, like, Powder definitely needs her sister or someone. And unfortunately, that someone is Silco, gives her what she needs.
Yeah, unfortunate, but hopefully, I think he will. He'll raise her to the best of his ability. And
they could be a good dad. Genuinely, I wasn't sarcastic. He could like, be a good dad.
Like, yes, but like...
In his own way.
In his own way, yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
I'd hope, at least for her, but...
Yeah.
I guess you never know. I don't know what's going to happen down the stretch here.
Yeah, after this one, you can't fucking predict anything.
Yeah, you really don't know. Except that Victor will be...
A bad guy.
Yes. I mean, that's going to happen 100%.
We'll see, dude. We'll see. I don't know.
Once it's all figured out and they get the ropes of this magic stuff, Victor's going to make a play.
Okay. We'll see. Yeah, and just like shout out the action in this. Just like the fight on the bridge was fucking awesome.
Yeah,
very good. When she put those things on, it was so sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the music. And then when Vander came out, it was like fucking screaming. Yeah. Fucking, oh man. So good. Yeah, Vander is such a good dude.
I know. It just sucks to see Vander on the show already, but.
Yeah, and then Vi got taken away there at the end by fucking Marcus, dickhead. Which, you know, he wasn't wrong in saying he's gonna kill you if he hears you, but
yeah.
Yeah, so who knows where that goes and powder goes, and I'm trying to think what else. I think that was it. A lot of craziness.
Yeah, I mean, it all went down right there. Intense.
See what kind of fallout or anything.
Did that the chick who like jumped in front of Silco and like pushed him out of the way, she died, right?
She,
I'm assuming that blast killed her, but I wasn't.
We saw her arm get blown off, that's it.
Oh, that's what it was?
Okay. Yeah. I don't know what else. Yeah, I noticed she was being her body was being carried there at the end, which I didn't even realize.
Oh, I didn't see that.
No, I that was my first time noticing.
So Silco is definitely making her a robo arm, so she'll be badass. Right.
That'd be cool.
It will be.
It could be. I think that's all I got, though. Yeah, so first arc, little arc. It's good.
Yeah.
Two more to go. Yeah. Two more arcs to go. Six episodes. Let's get after it.
Let's do it.